Hi, welcome to CAD Technologies. Today we are going to see wedge command. A sloping surface joined two different levels as at the entrance or between floor of the building. The lifetime example of the wedge command is ramp or counterfoot retaining wall. Ramp is a sloped pathway of the inside and the outside of the building. It is the alternate of the stair of wheelchair users. The maximum slope of the ramp is 1:12. And then another one example is counterfoot retaining wall. Counterfoot retaining wall, the structure that holds or retains the soil behind it. These are the lifetime example of the wedge command. So we have to take the wedge command in modeling toolbar, or otherwise the shortcut key of the wedge is WE, then give enter. The first command is specify first corner point. I have to specify the first corner point of the wedge and then specify another corner point and then specify the another corner point. The wedge of the structure have to be created. Then finally specify the height. I have to give the 250, then give enter. This is the ramp structure of the buildings in the wedge command. And then another one is counterfoot retaining wall. You have to create the counterfoot retaining wall. This is the retaining wall, and then you have to create counterfoit. Specify any one point of the counterfoit. Then you have to specify the other corner point. The counterfoot have to be created. These are the usage of the wedge command in AutoCAD 3D. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like this channel.